wading through Lake Abitibi. Who would have thought?